day of October in the year of 73. And Mountjoy guilty rebels were longing to be free. When from the sky, surprise, surprise, an iron bird did fall and lifted up the provies and took them over the wall. And it's up and higher the helicopter flew, high over the Dublin spires and over the Liffey too. The length and breadth of Ireland, no finer sight to see, the day the Provy birdie released a Mountjoy three. Now the screws were all astounded, they knew not what to do, they just stood there dumbfounded as off the rebels flew. And then the Doyle traitors were shocked and quite aghast, when they looked up and noticed the Provy's flying fast. And it's up and higher the helicopter flew, high over the Dublin spires and over the Liffey too. The length and breadth of Ireland, no finer sight to see, the day the Provy birdie released a Mountjoy three. O'Hagan, Toomey, Malin, God bless those gallant three. Cruel Britain, she is furious to see our rebels free. But everywhere in Ireland, whenever the news is heard, the people cheer the Provies and their marvellous flying bird. And it's up and higher the helicopter flew, high over the Dublin spires and over the Liffey too. The length and breadth of Ireland, no finer sight to see, the day the Provy birdie released a Mountjoy three.